Gents, and anyone else that is watching my channel, this is Panda Girl Fashion. You might know me from Panda Vapes. I'm actually in that area right now of the room of my house. I usually have another area for my fashion stuff, but I have so much things to do and I have to do it really quick. So I decided to do it all in one spot. So we are doing a unboxing. Now, if you're new to my channel, my name is Panda. Hi. Hit that subscribe button, hit that bell, so you're always up to date with me, because I know you're gonna like me. I have a pretty nice personality. Everyone likes my personality. Yeah. That is not being conceited at all. It's just being honest. If you like this video, or if you like me, my personality, please hit that subscribe button. You don't want to miss out on anything. I'm constantly doing unboxings. I'm constantly doing reviews. I'm constantly trying to do my makeup. Making a fool of myself. And, and hit that like button at the end of this video. If you like me and you like this video, hit that like button. Because it makes me happy when I see likes. And also, hit that share so you can share Panda around the world. You cannot keep me to yourself. It is not allowed. Alright, so we are going to do a Adore Me unboxing. My box got a little damaged. I think from my nail. my nail just stamped it when I called it. Alright. We are going to open this baby. I've been waiting for this forever. Oh my god. Alright. So, they got a little Adore Me little sticker to stick it. This is all my information. You are not allowed to say. And a simple black box. Oh, simple black box. This is better. Go cleaner than it is starting. And there's their website. www.adoreme.com. Yep, this is a site where if you haven't know, you don't know the site, you can get a elite, which this is what I am, a elite subscription where they send you 3 items. Your first purchase, you get a discount on your first purchase, which is like $25. It's going to be your first purchase, and you get to pick your outfits. If you want them all, you have to pay for them all. If you want just one, that is fine. You are not charged for the subscription. You're charged if you don't pick anything. You have to pick at least one thing. Or they do charge you. Anyway. But they don't give you, you do not have a subscription charge. You pick the item you want, you purchase that item, you return the rest. They give you 7 days to try out the items, like try them on, make sure you like them, look at them, make sure they fit correctly, all that jazzy jazz, you know. And after 7, before, I'll give it 6 days and return the stuff that you don't want, and you won't be charged for the things. If you go past 7 days, you're going to be charged for this entire box. Which could be really hefty pricing, okay? So some of this stuff could cost, I think, $65. Goes up $25 to $65. I'm pretty sure, I'm hoping. Because $65 is my budget on a set. Alright, let's open this baby. Okay, so this is what it looks like. This is my first box, so I don't know what the heck. I'm enjoying my first box with you. Alright. This is my box. Look how cute it is. I'm so keeping that. I'm going to get some markers or crowns and color that in and keep this for my wall. Okay, I'm really excited. So, my buskles are busting out. Look at them busting out. My buskles are busting right out. Whoop. So, They gave you an option of 7 items, but I think that's like for VIP. I don't think it's for like the elite subscription. And it is a Dormy right there sticker. Nice little package. Let's open this bitch. Okay, so they let them in a lot of new dark colors. I was hoping they would get me like something pink. I'm gonna use my chair. They let me in a lot of dark colors. I don't know why. I need like white bras. Okay, these are kind of, they look huge, guys. Huge. All right. 38B Adore Me. Let's see, read this. All right, so I really wish they would have given me something pink. Ew, I might have to change my colors because I'm not digging dark colors. Like, I wanted something pink and pretty. So this one is, this is the bra, oh, it's like netted and it's pretty. It looks huge for a B. This must like push your boobs up. Let's see. I'm gonna put it on top of my shirt. I should have not wore a bra for this. So, like, ugh. So I'm guessing, all right. I would take my shirt off, but I'm just not confident enough for that. All right. I'm not gonna. Everything's, it's so nice. Like the straps are very thick and nicely done. So I'm pretty sure this like picks you up because of how the straps are. Kind of like digging it. I'm kind of liking the stitchy. It's like a net. It's a net. And like this, boom. This is what it looked like on me. And then boom. The straps are like leather. Like, they're like leathery. And it got bows. This is made so friggin' well. I was gonna cancel. But you know what? Oh my god. There's stuff. I don't know. This stuff is so cute. This is adorable. Okay. But there should be underwear that match. There is. There is. There is. All right. Now, there is underwear that match. I'm pretty sure these are the underwear that go with it. And they're like, you have like the netting in the front, and they are a large, and they have like a bow. Yes, girls, I am a large. I got a booty. I got booties and thighs. And then the back is like straight see-through, which I love. That is my style. I love see-through stuff. Me and Travi will enjoy these. I don't understand the prices that they do. Like, how do they price these things? Like, how do I know how much I'm spending when I keep this? I guess it says it on the app. That's what I'm guessing. Anyway, Just in fact, I do like this outfit, this set a lot. So this little maybe is I like it. It's light. I wanted a light set. It's so gorgeous. Oh my god. And it's got like little like I can put my money in there. I can put like my debit, my credit, my ID in there if we're going out and I don't want to wear a purse. I think it's so because it's supposed to lift your boobies up. Everything is made so freaking nice. Like, look how nice that is. Like, come on, focus in on my bra. You see? Okay. And look at that. That is gorgeous. Oh, it's going to be so hard for me to choose. Alright, so. This is definitely a I like a lot. Oh my god. Okay. I'm definitely liking this one a lot. And it's got like a bow in the middle. Oh, loving it. Loving it. It's got lace all the way in the back. It goes all the way back. And it's got like this rubber stuff so it sticks on you. So it doesn't like shift around and stuff. Girl, okay, I'm going to say girl, but you know, if you boys are watching, then excuse me, but I just assume there's mostly girls watching this channel, so we're going to just do it that way. All right. And it is baby safe, I guess. All right. Okay, this is a, I'm liking that a lot. Warning, suffocation. All right. The package is so good. Okay, I need to make sure I remember how they pack. Oh my god, they are so cute. They're like all stuck. I like this one a lot. I love the bra. I love everything about it. Okay. Next is looks like a lingerie or something. I know I didn't pick out no workout stuff because it's not workout. I do not exercise, which I need to start exercising. I need like an online exercise partner. This is like a babe. He mailed me a bathing suit. And it's really cute. It's got like gold stuff going on, but bitch wants a bikini. I don't even know. This is not my style of bathing suit. Okay, that is all that's in my box. Adore means to love, respect, and respect someone deeply. All right, so that was my box, guys. This is the bathing suit. This is not for me. I would definitely have to like let them know. No. And I need a size bigger than this. This was a medium. I'm definitely a large. I guess a large in bathing suits. So I will have to go in and change that also. And yeah, that just did not fit whatsoever. It was not one. It's really, it makes you sad when stuff don't fit you, and you're like, I need to lose weight, but, like, when you don't have, you need that workout buddy, like, I need a membership, gym membership. Definitely need a gym membership, because, I think this, like it was, girl is, if you don't know me, I am OCD. I got all kinds of issues. If you haven't noticed, Panda is got all types of problems. But I take medicine for him, so I am good to go. Alright, so that is back in its package. That was way too big for my likings. I mean, it covered too much. I want a good tan, not like the tan I had one summer. Oh, I had this whole bathing suit a dear friend of mine gave me. And it has like a little thing right here, like in your boob area, or no, right here, in your stomach area, a little diamond. And I've had, when I went to go put on bikini, I had a diamond dark spot right there. It was horrible. Alright, so, between these two, this just doesn't fit. So, this is not in the act. This is not even included. Oh, I don't think you can get to keep the boxes, because you gotta return them. That's the... Alright, okay, I'm supposed to receive an email. Alright, so, I definitely don't know what I'm going to keep. I have some dates to decide. I will definitely let you know in an updated email. I will definitely let you know in an updated video what I kept and what I sent back. And I hope you enjoyed this review of Adore Me. Please try it out if you want to get some lingerie stuff, but you're not comfortable going to the lingerie store like me. Yeah, definitely do that. Do Adore Me. I like it. Make sure it's elite, because if you're on the VIP, like real VIP, they will charge you $40 automatically, and it goes to store credit, and that's it. But the elite, you only get charged for what you keep, and yeah, it's amazing. So definitely try it out. I will leave a link at the bottom where you can purchase it. Where you can go and subscribe for yourself. I definitely loved my box. Everything was pretty on the dark side, but maybe it's just a month, I don't know. But I wish I would have got a little bit of pinker stuff, but you know what? That's why there's a stylist. You tell a stylist what you didn't like about your box and stuff like that, and they will fix it for you. Adore Me is amazing. I will definitely probably not cancel this subscription, because I just loved everything that they offered me. I might keep two things. Ah! I knew this was going to happen, so I left a little bit in the bank for two items, just in case that I enjoyed both of them. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this unboxing of Adore Me and review of their clothing. Their clothing is top-notch, amazing. I'm shocked, like literally shocked. Did not think it was going to be this beautiful. The stuff is made to last, be comfortable, and it's just adorable, amazing. I just love Adore Me. It's my new thing. I'm definitely going to, I'm in love. I love them. So yeah, Adore Me. Go get that. Go get Adore Me. Go get it. I'll leave the link, and if there's any promo codes that I know of, I'll leave a promo code, but they have their own little deals inside their little Adore Me little subscription thing. They got so many deals. You, I don't think they even have promo codes because they got their own stuff going on. They are top-notch, amazing. I 100% got thumbs up. I am hopefully, this is my first box, obviously, and I'm very, very first impression. Love Adore Me, in love, excited.
I'm holding in my excitedness.
Oh, this box. Next box, we will see if they listen to my request. All right, guys, I love you guys. Come back again. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button. If you haven't liked this video, hit it. Come on. You know you liked it. And hit that bell so you're always up to date with me. I'll see you next time. Follow me on Snapchat. I will leave my Snapchat little name on down there. Follow me on Instagram, Panda Girl Fashion. Follow me on Facebook at Panda Vapes, but there is a group called Panda Girl Fashion. I will leave a link to the group. Just join me, just friend request me on Panda Vapes, and then join the group, and you're in, and we can be friends. Yeah. And Twitter, join me on Twitter, Panda Girl Fashion. And I also have a Panda Vapes for Twitter, so join me there if you are a vapor. I will leave all these links down below. And yes, I am so excited to show Travis these two outfits. He's going to be like, oh my god, keep them both. I'm definitely more on the gray top and bottom side. More than the other side, just because I just love a push-up bra that makes you look sexy and like you just love yourself so much. And the underwear was so beautiful and delicate. Oh my god. But I love these straps on the other one, and I love the little net look. Oh, I'm so confused. I have 7 days to decide, so, yeah, 6 days now. All right, guys, I will see you later. I'll keep you updated on what I choose. And I will see you next time. Bye, guys. Bye. Bye. Bye, guys.